find our three companions hiding in Mr. Camellius's laboratory, hunted down like game by the Duke Mota's pink elephants. As these guards are massive and the pipe of their mask reminiscent of a trunk, they inherited the nickname of Elephant. And pink because, even washed, their outfits stained with the discolored blood of their enemies. In an ultimate attempt to save their miserable existence, Mr. Augustache has summoned Mr. Camellius to concoct a means of immobilizing these envoys of the law. But Mr. Edwidge, in his exuberance...
Pink elephants.